NATO has urged Russia to end air strikes on the Syrian opposition and civilians days after Moscow began raids to support Syria's government. Moscow says it is targeting Islamic State and other Islamist positions, but Assad allies and Turkey say government opponents are targeted. Turkish F-16 fighter jets were